After USA's Brooke Potter won a gold medal in the slopestyle ski here at the 2015 Winter Universiade in Granada, Spain, she decided to test her talents and put herself through an entirely new event.
I did a lot of training for slopestyle. That's my main event. I ended up taking the gold in slopestyle, which was the best part of the trip so far. And then decided to sign up 2 days ago for halfpipe. I decided that I wanted to learn a new sport, and I've never done halfpipe, so I'm happy to be in fifth place right now. It's a lot different. It's like, I feel like it's ice skating because it's so icy, but it's a lot of fun. It's just going to take a lot of practice for me to get better and maybe get on the podium next year. It's been great. I'm out here with my brother and my team USA, so it's been a lot of fun. I couldn't believe Cody got third place and I got first. We're the first siblings to get medals at the same event, so it was kind of a first for both of us.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.